This is an example of a contour dam. The dam, on a site designed and built by Darren Doherty in Australia, primarily uses the site's driveway as a water collection surface to supply the reservoir. Water running down an adjacent roadway and flowing down the roadside ditch is also channeled in the reservoir that's built on a gentle ridge. The dam wall is three-sided and is especially suited to a location that does not have the topography conducive for other types of dams. According to P.A. Yeomans in his book Water for Every Farm, a contour dam should be built on a slope no steeper than 4% grade. There are landscapes where there is a suitable location for a contour dam that's higher than a saddle dam, and landscapes where a contour dam is the only possibility due to the topography. This dam will also connect to an adjacent valley pond by an on-contour drain, so the ponds will fill together to the same height, with one spillway needed between the two of them. Also, the wide-spaced orchard and tree crop systems are following the key line pattern cultivation geometry, so are aligned to drift water around the ridge during storm events. This site is an excellent example of how an integrated site design includes many interconnected elements and makes the most of the site's natural characteristics. Assessing your climate and topography are the first steps in analyzing your water potential.